Hi guys, today we're gonna take a look at a program that mods for you. If you've always wanted some mods on your Minecraft game, but you really don't know how to mod, this is the solution. This is Mini Modcraft. So basically you download the mod and then you just click mods, then click a big list of mods which you can use. Today I'm feeling like spawner mod, so I just click it, then I see what is requested for the mod loader. If you don't have it, it's over here, and then here it tells you what it does. So basically you just go and click install. Yes, downloading, getting my jaws, deleting meta-inf, cleaning up, back. Now you just click back because it's done. Now I'm gonna open up my Minecraft. Sounds everywhere. Single player. And see? This is wireless redstone mod. So now I should have. What did I install? Yes, I installed. Now remember, I installed. Now get up. I installed spawner. Okay, now I'm gonna go out of creative mode, right click with something else, and see, now I can just select whatever mob I would like. I am thinking of a giant. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Death. Oh. Hi giant, you glitz. Uh-oh. He's about to spawn. Kill. I'm gonna put it over here because it'd be a lot cooler that way. Out of creative mode. Da da da. Giant. E. Creative mode on. Uh-oh. Don't spawn, Mr. Zombie. It would hurt my feelings. Oh. He's about to spawn. Anyways, this is the mod. It has this is the software. It has a lot of mods. He's always updating the mods, putting more mods in. So this is awesome. By the way, I really recommend Optifine. It produces lag a lot. So if you have it, no lag at all. Produce it. Okay, thanks for watching.